Kirby, Yoshi. Battle! Yoshi! Kirby! battle. Kirby Yoshi. battle. Min Min. Omutena. Go! Yoshi. Mega Man. Three, two, one. Battle! wins! Start the battle! Yoshi! Roy! Roy Corona Flash! Three, two, one, go!
Yeah! Oh, is it not on?
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
It's going now.
Then you'll see your
ball
right there.
Let's go. Winner's semis. Tundra versus Sarvi. Let's go.
Going all to the PST. Top four seeds made it. Pretty boring tournament so far.
Wow. The truth is coming out. What do you think? What characters do you think we're going to see?
I think Theo's been going Cloud today. I think we'll still see Cloud.
Cloud type of day.
I think that means we might see... I don't know. What's a good matchup? Which one of Sarvi's characters beats Cloud?
I don't think Sarvi's counterpicks like operate on any logic.
So you know what? I think Wario's maybe probably coming out.
Probably either Wario or...
I don't know who's playing. I don't know.
See, the hilarious thing about commentary is that they can hear everything we're saying.
Oh, yeah. You cannot be closer to the people playing the game.
You just got to take it.
We're literally giving them data.
Yeah. Like, Sarvi should stop jumping.
I'm going to try my best not to coach.
I wonder
but
if
like,
he's going to get onto that roll habit.
I'm just going to, like, start reading their options for him.
Yeah. Oh, he's like, definitely jumping here.
Stop reading for us, please. Honestly, I got
if only mid-set coaching was legal, all my friends would be, like, so much better. Like, they would all play
Dude,
soccer.
I swear it's 10 times easier when you're not playing to notice all the habits.
Yeah, exactly. Now, I feel like that's what separates, like, good players from great players, is being able to, like, think on your feet and like adjust your gameplay on the fly and like really being heads up, I guess.
Here in this Graham, this is what it takes to be a great player.
Dude, I'm taking notes.
Yeah. Graham, take notes.
I do a lot more mash instead. I opt to mash the A button.
That also works. Surprisingly
which can also work.
Just hold forward and like press the right button when you get to your opponent.
30 again. I hit this guy for 30, 15 times. Absolutely. I hit this guy for 30, 15 times.
Here we go. What are we going to see?
It's going to be Joker.
The Joker's coming out. I did not expect this.
Joker, Falcon, let's go.
Nice fundies matchup. No cringe.
Pretty easy day.
Except for Arsene Backer. That's not a real move.
I'm kind of curious how this goes. Have they ever played this before? I don't know.
I don't think I've seen this matchup before.
Yeah.
Big F smash. Looks like a hand warmer.
So far, we're both just running at each other.
Still getting warmed up. It's literally the first stock. Like, the controls probably aren't even right, you know?
Oh, yeah, Valve.
No tech chase from that platform. Why do I, like, forget how to commentate right now?
We're still... They're, like, kind of feeling each other out, but, like, also boxing at the same time, which is really interesting. Like,
Sarvi opens it up with that back air. Oh, and a nice 46% strength start that second stock off.
We're seeing Sarvi's classic super aggressive touch of death playstyle come out here.
It seems to be working so far in this game one.
Ooh. Getting a bit overzealous with that Falcon kick, though. He comes off the angel platform swinging.
Immediately hitting him with that nair one. Wow, we're seeing some super clean movement from Sarvi. The wavelengths on the platform just make everything look so much cooler.
Really taking every opportunity to attack here.
Yeah, we've already seen two stocks gone in less than a minute 30.
Let's see if Theo can adjust. Bring out some defensive play and start punishing these aggressive options by Sarvi.
Maybe more pivot backs, trying to slow the game down a little bit.
Kind of looks like Theo's in the driver's seat right now.
Putting together like moves right now.
See, Falcon's disadvantage is really bad, so that's going to be a really critical part of this matchup, is whether Theo can capitalize on Sarvi's disadvantage.
Sarvi's been doing a great job of that so far, though. We're not seeing a lot of big strings or edge guards at all.
Oh, the down gun's been scary. Falcon just really terrible in the corner, just as a character.
Not too many options. No jump. Try to jump out, but it's tough. Ooh. He commits that F smash on the ledge, but still has him off stage.
Theo feels really close to equalizing this right now.
A lot of moves can do it, especially if he gets Arsene next couple interactions.
He'd really like to take his stock before he gets Arsene, though. I mean,
definitely.
But it looks like that's not going to be the case.
There's a lot of empty hops. Just waiting for Sarver to pick an option. But he's being very patient on ledge.
Ooh.
Oh, wait.
Oh, he's alive.
Oh, unfortunately, the untackable back air is going to do it. Close game. Sarby again. Ooh! Swinging.
Just very close to just ending Theo's life right there. We're getting more neutral.
Very aggressive, just double jump back in from Sarby, but it works out.
This edge play is just incredible.
Watching these two play, I feel like they're thinking four times as hard as I do when I'm in practice.
Could be true. They could be thinking a quarter of how hard you think.
That is true. That is true. It'd be hard to believe, but it could be true. It's a very close game.
Close game despite being down like a full stock for Theo earlier. Ooh, missed Tomahawk. This could be the stock.
You're living at 137. Oh,
second.
He was living at 137.
Pretty exciting first game. It's very back and forth.
I feel like the momentum was switching like a lot.
Yeah.
It's just really fun to watch.
Interested to see this counter pick. I think
we're gonna see a character switch. But I don't know. It was a close game. Maybe Theo's gonna trust.
I feel like Theo has something better in the tank.
I think you're right. I think he's not usually the type to switch when he thinks he can win with a certain character matchup.
I wouldn't be surprised to see a Fox here. Or even Cloud.
Looks like he's going
sticking with it.
Or maybe he's baiting. Oh no, here we go. Same matchup.
I wonder what his plan is.
Probably just try to slow the game down. That's, I don't know. I really don't know. I don't feel like it was really Theo overextending. I feel like it was more Sarvi just running at him than it was working. The aggressive nature of Falcon.
If anything, Sarvi was overextending. And
but he was just landing those options.
Wasn't able to defend everything. But we got an early Arsene here, and well, he was in the driver's seat for a second, but
30 seconds and both players very high percents already.
Sarvi going for some really aggressive edge guards, though. I'm surprised he's not getting punished at all. No kill here. Both players are just going for edge guards in every opportunity.
Falcon kick not going to do it, but a pretty good
crazy
get up.
Falcon kick. Damn,
second
he stole that
crazier
from me.
Falcon kick. That's the sparkle.
Stole that from me.
Will we see Theo take the stock early and even back up? Oh, wow. Great spot dodge for you.
Combo?
Mom's going to read there instead. Oh. And Sarby's going for a lot of reads after his combo starters. Maybe he should just take the percent. Like this. Oh!
A little bit of an optimistic knee there, but we don't expect anything less from Sarby.
Not one to hold back.
I'm really surprised that Theo isn't going off for these edge guards with Arsene.
It seems like there's a lot of good options Joker has right now.
I feel like I could you could just run off Nerim and he would kind of die, but I don't know.
Yeah. He seems to be trusting his ledge play right now, but not able to close yet.
Theo's random Falcon Punch.
Didn't work somehow.
Anyway, Theo's play in the corner just feels surgical sometimes.
Just so many many options being thrown out at once. So
just
hard to get
avoiding
off
everything except for Falcon Kick, I guess. Calling out the short hop.
Fair one. Oh, it's not gonna do it. Even with the platform.
Oh jeez.
Wow, he really is just
offstage
every second. Oh, misses the hard punish there on that uppy. Oh, with the classic Sarvi as the
unfortunate.
Better to get it out early. Oh, down air almost connected.
Sarvi looks like Arsene's gonna be running out this stock.
Where Sarvi really needs to capitalize.
You really need to kill Joker before he gets his second Arsene. That's when it gets scary.
Theo has been using that down B combo break. I wonder if he will keep doing it. Oh, wow. Great grab there.
Ooh, a bit of a DI mix-up on that up air.
I think that we might be watching a Zero Death right now. I could be wrong, but I don't think Theo's been touched. Oh, why did I say anything? Are we going to see another Falcon Kick?
Oh, spaghetti fast.
Both these players are playing this game.
No jump.
And that Nair's going to do it. We're seeing a 2-0 lead from Sarvi's Falcon Kick.
Let's see. This would be an upset if Sarvi wins this, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Let's see if he can close it out.
I think barring a character switch, I think he can do it. I think he looks very comfortable in this matchup right now. Just, here we go.
Snap switch.
Here we go. Both players opting to switch.
Sarvi not liking Falcon either. And a Fox. I feel like Falcon to Fox is just a painful experience, so I kind of get the switch too.
I believe it. That does not seem fun. We've seen a good Nair combo start from Sarvi. It's 50% even with one of the up airs being dropped.
No jump.
Not much Fox can really do in that situation though.
Sarvi
except
just
for kill him instantly.
Dying somehow. I don't even know how that happened.
Oh, going for the bike for a tech chase. Maybe that was B reverse neutral B, that's my guess. Oh, wow. No jump on
Big
Fox.
Big chomp.
Can we see the F tilt? Or the down air? Oh. Ops for the jump off air dodge.
Surprising no F tilt. If I was. There was a time when I was playing Fox against Sarvi, and he would just, like, F tilt me every time I tried to recover, and it was pain. So I wouldn't be surprised if we saw some of that this match.
He was just building up his extra credit. Fox is so good at these early percent combos. He basically just started 50.
Fox is like that. Fox is the embodiment of the adage, like, the best defense is a good offense. Like, you just never get touched with Fox if you just keep hitting them.
It's very true. It's hard to get hit if you're always just running at the opponent with a hitbox out.
Fox's disadvantage a little bit underwhelming though.
Oh my god, they're hitting ledge grab, I think. Crazy. A pretty hefty percent lead for Theo right now, but stocks are even.
We're also talking about Wario here.
That's true.
He doesn't have WAF yet, but he's on track to getting it.
Up smash not killing.
If I'm Theo, I really want to end the stock soon before Mario gets out of hand.
There is the second hit of Nair. Is that a teabag I saw? I hope not.
No disrespect.
Can't disrespect Wario with WAF. And there it is.
Yeah.
We're back to an even game.
Four stock character.
Oh, just having trouble getting these early percent combos after that first stock is Sarvi. Just needs that one rising Nair and everything could change. But here comes Theo.
Theo looking like he's in the driver's seat though, not looking to give this game out for free.
Leads the roll with the up tilt. This is big percent.
Big percent, he's not going to get a kill.
Oh, wow, that was a crazy jump. Oh my god, the F-Tilt is going to do it.
And that's it.
That is a 3-0 for
that's
Sarvi.
Crazy.
Over to you.
Let's go, Sarvi. Big upset. Oh my god.
Big upset. Theo goes down.
Damn. That's crazy.
I don't think my brain comprehended what I just did. Okay. That's crazy. Nice. Okay. Sweet.
All right.
Oh.
Did you guys finish?
Yeah.
You guys should start doubles now.
Let's go.
Look at who's playing that first round of doubles getting that started.
Oh, right. Okay.
Yeah.
It's Obi and Sarvi versus Covington and Weary
Dan.
Weary Dan. I'm gonna end the commentary here.
Here we are, winners finals. Syracuse Smash round 3. We got Sarvi versus GR Bean. Sarvi's gonna be looking for his first dub here this semester. GR Bean looking for not a back to back, but looking for another win, securing that top spot.
Zero.
There we go.
And then speed right up.
Alright, bye. Sorry, probably gonna stick with the Falcon here.
I almost made the most insane comeback.
Super Flute.
That was like the most fun.
I wouldn't really go. Any other Sarvi's characters, I wouldn't really go against Yoshi, except for maybe Wario, but even still. I think you should just stick with the Falcon. He's been playing it all day. Gotta keep it going. Pink Falcon, pink Yoshi. Here we go. Game 1. I don't really see what stage they picked. What do we got here? We got PS2 start. I'm not really sure how. I haven't seen this matchup too much. I'm pretty sure they played before. Sarvi's, you know, tried to do some creative counterpicks, to say the least. But, you know, things go pretty south in these first couple games. We probably will see a switch here. Jerbin opening with a quick little two-piece combo. And Sarvi's been looking for that up smash all day. Hasn't really been hitting that much, but getting the damage if it does hit. A little panic up the out of shield. I don't know. He's just kind of dash attack on the shield. He's just kind of putting out options, hoping that something hits. A lot of up smashes. I can note. I don't know if he's nervous or input so far. There goes stomp knee. Almost gonna take the stock there. I'm surprised it didn't. Oh, she's a little heavy. Oh, another up smash. Trading there with a nair. Oh, GR been looking for the downer there. Not gonna connect. And he's gonna SD. Air dodged in place instead of maybe directional air dodge that he's looking for. Oh, trying to chase there with the other up air, but we get up attack to get back. Up smash punish too far. It's not gonna kill. Jab one. A little bit of spaghetti here. And for Jeremy to close out the kill. I don't know. Sarvi is not really getting any big combo starters on this Yoshi. Due to his weight and his armor, it's kind of hard for Falcon to get those big long up air strings. He's not perfect with it. Little counter dash attack. Long on that move a lot. There we go. Finally catches. Ooh, almost gets that back air off a little upper string. Just to go for the deep Falcon kick. It's swiftly cleaned up, but you know, good percent lead. Let's see how we close out this stock. This is going to be hard to kill without just some raw strong hit. Left throw. No more percent, and that might kill near the edge. Another trade. Oh, another SD from Jeremy. Thought it was close enough for the air dodge, but barely didn't make it. There we go. A little quick little 27%. Sarvi with a still almost a full stock lead. It's going to be kind of hard to bring this back. There we go. Quick percent there for Sarvi. Upper string, the 3. Can't get any much more. Oh, calls out the drift in with the forward air with up smash. Oh, no spike there on the side B. That would have been the game. Going down. Oh, no tech. Just catches him jumping off ledge. How's going to start? We're going to close this one out. A little egg leg. Gets the down air. Misreads the tech option. Egg, miss tech, and there you go. Clean. Clean little finish. Missed the tech. Jab lock. Easy down smash. Game 1 going to go 2. The pink Falcon Sarvi. May just see a run back. Could see. I'm not really sure what stage GR Bean want to go here. PS2 is banned. Just overheard the bans. PS2 is banned. So, yeah, Battlefield. I'm surprised. I feel like the stage isn't too bad for Falcon in this matchup. Keeps him close on the platforms. That's where the big strings, but I guess GR Bean just wants, you know, the easier, ladder combos. Get the kills off the top quicker. You know, a little backer off the side action. But let's see what happens here. neutral plan out. Whoops, the back air. So looking for that grab. It's going to trade. Quick command grab. Get off me. Look for the stomp. Ooh, egg off ledge. Ooh, the match was slow. Ah, but JRB can't find the punish. These up smashes are a mixed bag for Saga right now. Some are whiffing and getting punished, but some are getting big percent like we saw in the last game. Down around the shield. Gonna poke him out. Ooh, look for the two-piece, get him off the top. Not gonna hit. Waits out the option, baits him off the ledge. JRB just holding center here. So stomp back air. Take damage. Looking for the up air scoop. Ugh, the back air. For the uppie, rather, not gonna connect. And the forward throw, yep, get him out of here. Nice him through, Falcon kick, puts him in a bad spot, no jump. Wow, gets him all the way out there. Sends him down to blast zone. You know, JR Bean, 142, one command grab should do it near the ledge. Oh, but here we go. So this could be bad for Sarvi if he doesn't get something quick. You know, one up air will lead to a lot of percent they just want to take right now. Falcon can have some difficulty, but no. Just going to clean it up. Center stage, not too much. Didn't bleed out too much. Oh, almost calls out the second place. These up smashes are really just not working out. JRB looking for the high recovery there. Oh, the egg. Oh, nice dash back from Sarvi. Going to hit him with the Raptor boost. Oh, creative. Down throw, up air. Nah, not fast enough with it. He's gonna pop out. Little egg roll. Ooh, egg roll up smash. I've seen nothing like that before. Egg lay. Trying to time the down B. Not gonna work. Ooh, F smash on the platform. Sending them out. You know, still pretty close game here. JRB just needing the hit. Ooh, last hit up smash. Sorry, a nice combo. Good reset on the grab. Ooh, the down tilt sent him away. Because the air dodge in to get the better punish, but gets a little greedy there, and JRB lands an aerial, taking him out. Eggley down there, gets the tech. Ooh. Yeah, another. So he's just trying to catch him drifting in when he's not moving at all. Oh, nice. Reads it. Ooh, catches him with that grab. Oh, calls out the instant aerial, but misspaces the up tilt. Ooh, that down smash was good. Hit him out of armor. Nice jabs there to tell him I'm plus. Versonaire, gonna punch with a dash attack. Oh, egg lag? Oh, goes for the double up. Oh, but he's gonna get spiked in return. Sarvi gonna take game two. Sarvi up 2-0 on JRB. This could be the win that he needs. Fans coming through. I couldn't really tell. He was kind of just yapping, so. Not really sure what JRB is going to pick here for stage. Gonna go small. The stage? I don't know. The stage just felt like it helped Sarvi out. Less aerial drift room for JRB, but didn't get the ladder combos. Oh nah, oh nah. This might be over. The plan is out. Let's see what he can do with it. This matchup surely is not good at all for Chrono Plan, but. You know, Nair trading there. This character sucks, man. Up smash on the platform. Give me a shield. Poison Cloud doing big work though, getting the percents a little more even. Tries to punish. Oh wow, that was great Poison Cloud placement. That's gonna get him. Oh wow, down B. Try to scoop him, looking for the ledge trump. Not gonna get it. Easy recovery here. See JRB. Ooh, almost got something there. So Jeremy's gonna have to be careful with these recoveries because Prana Plant's recovery pretty trash and. That downer is just gonna look to clean him out every time he comes up. My ledge trap situation. Sorry, patient there. Punches the back air. Back to it. Oh, drag down there? Oh, I like the idea. Didn't work though. Late on this up smash. Oh, stomp knee. Sarah gonna get in position perfectly for that. Gonna take the lead here. Only for a moment. Nah, living. Oh, Bates the. Oh, missed tech for GRB. Greedy from Sarvi. Ah, nice. Nice option there. That covered everything except for roll. Yeah. Sarvi sitting in the poison cloud taking a bath. Oh. Nah, no dip there. Good follow up, GRB. This plant is cooking right now. Nice. Calls it out to just dash through and just backs up. It's an impressive button. Oh, almost catches him there. Oh, tries to get the jab reset. Not going to be there. Back throw. Shoo. It goes a little deep. And tries to hit him on the ledge hang with the... Sorry, looking for the nair one. Try to finish up this stock. Ow, almost gets reversal there with that upbeat. Gonna have to stall. Pretty awkward spot for this plant. Yeah, this character's trash. Sarvi putting himself off stage, a little misinput, nothing crazy. Damn, doesn't get the follow-up off that Raptor Boots, that would have been big percent. Drag down Nair, little gentleman jab. Oof, the balance? Oh, he lived. And yeah, that'll put him up. Pretty even game here. You know, GRB looking for his first game in this set with this plant. Ah, falls into the up air, up smash. Oh! Up smash is so fucking dumb, says GRB. I could say I agree, but I agree. It's gonna be Sarvi 3-0, taking a spot in winner's side grand finals. Congrats to Sarvi. Next match up will be me playing against Tundra. So we'll see how that goes.
Welcome back, everybody. It's your favorite commentator goofball here. Commentating losers' semis. Two opponents that have some history, but not a lot. We have Tundra bringing in the Fox, maybe the Cloud. A lot of options there. Then we got Quick coming in with the Mega Man. Mega Man, you know how it is. Obviously, we'll see PS2 here, I believe. Actually, obviously, it's just not the right word. But, yeah, been a good tournament today so far. No complaints. Finished off in fifth. Lost at Theo. So, you know, another good performance.
Oh, my God.
Milcerk
has been spamming
it
in the chat.
What's he been saying? Let me pull up. Yeah, yeah. What is it? Twitch or is it YouTube?
YouTube.
Okay. Kirby's dancing on him.
Is that your friend?
I don't even know. 1957 Fiat.
Oh shit, what has he been saying about me? Fuck.
Let's go where the comms at. Kirby's dancing on him. Hype, no way. Let's go, Harrison. Damn the two frame. We might see me, Sortie, Gluto.
Okay, happy this time over. Just yeah. Be useful.
All right, let's go. Come on, lock in.
Thank you.
Lock in. To everybody here involved, Harrison got him with a grab. Ooh, off stage. Can't stop the leaf shield with the Nair. In this matchup, obviously I'm not too familiar with Mega Man. I play Kirby. But especially with Fox, it's just taking advantage of Fox speed. Getting them with quick jabs, dash attacks. Those drag downs can be dangerous, especially at those percentages where he can kill you with an up smash. Oh, read the get up, but just did it like a couple frames too early. Unfortunate. But Theo's still retaking control. Fair knocks him up, and there we go. Theo doing a great job of just using the dash attack to set up to so many other combo scenarios. We went for the grab, but couldn't connect there. Harrison needs to do his best to try and even this game out the best he can. Theo's almost got a full stock lead now. Grab throws him back off stage again. Reflects the metal blade. Misses the down air. Jab knocks him off stage. Nair knocks him off stage. Up air not going to kill him. Really close though. At 99%, Fox can be dangerous at the range. Oh, I thought maybe we'd see it back here. Sticky is connected. Up smash is going to connect. Maybe caught like the heel of his boot. Not really sure how that connected with him. But let's see how Harrison can capitalize this on getting him back down to even stocks, yet not even percentage. And as I say that, Theo does exactly what he's supposed to do. And gets that lead right back. So we're basically back to a whole one stock lead. Harrison's just got to do his best to just try and not take any percentage during this interaction, because Theo will run away with any sort of percent lead. You know, he never lets a situation like that go to waste. That's why he's so dangerous. Harrison's doing a great job of doing exactly what I just said. Oh, couldn't get the gun to connect with him. But I think we'll be looking for maybe the back air, but Theo gets him off stage. Sticky bomb connects. Again, he's just catching him with those back airs and just keeping him off stage. It's hard for Harrison to make up any ground doing this game, doing this while he's playing like this. Thought he was maybe gonna go for the side B a little bit lower, but didn't. Sticky bomb connects, and back air is gonna do it. One stock apiece, but Harrison at 97%. Can he capitalize on this? Can he come back and even this for game one of Loser's Semis? And Theo takes game one. We're on game two, Alabashian. Still seeing no character change, which is probably smart. What?
I started up 4-1 on the head-to-head on Theo.
Yeah.
And then he won 7 straight.
That's 7 straight he won against you?
Now we're 5-8.
Jeez.
And the only reason I stole the first, like, 3 or 4 sets is because Paul Kazia and Paul
Yeah. Paul. That was an interesting age.
Yeah. Now me and Graham are even in sets now, after today. We played 10 times. Watching...
I was watching my set.
Your set?
Yeah, I was watching where... That was close. It was fun. As we tune in back to this game, a little bit of the same story as last game. Theo up a little bit of a percent lead, stock lead one, but... 1-1-1. Oh, down here. Could not just... Did not hit him. That would have been good. Ooh. You got a nice little fair. Oh, I thought for sure that up smash was gonna connect. Back on stage with Leaf Blade. Theo just rolls the tech. Reads the tech. I'm sorry, English.
I'm a sophomore.
Okay.
Second semester of my sophomore
year
now.
Oh,
I'll be here for
2 years,
possibly 3, because I have to do a master's degree for accounting.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah.
Are you taking over TO stuff here?
I'd like to. I've always been down to lend a hand when it comes to TOing and all that type of stuff. So I'd love to, yeah. And then if, obviously,
if I'm going forward
with any of this my force and stuff, I'd always be down to voice my opinion and lend a hand. But
no,
yeah.
That's cool. I appreciate it. Mm-hmm. Do you have
the screen? Yes, I do.
Alright, what is this game? Yeah, game 3. Theo up 2-0.
Capital S A R V I #0143.
Oh, I was not paying attention. A little PS2 action.
Awesome.
From Harrison. See how this fares in this Fox matchup.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
First match,
varsity. Yeah, like we go like. prove battles against other like colleges and whatnot, or?
So long story short, and this is generally the same for the other varsity teams we have. You have a regular season. Every semester is like its own season. So you have, you play like 6 or 7 weeks, one match a week online. If you make it to grand finals, which is obviously after playoffs, they start like to fly you out somewhere. This semester it's in Orlando.
Oh wow.
I was at Wichita about a year and a half ago. We made it to the grand finals and we got flown out to Philadelphia.
Wow.
Not that far.
It's a 9-hour drive though.
I think that's an easy answer.
We do the online stuff and then obviously Smash is unique from all the other games in that universe and so forth. So we have a travel budget, so we would plan to take the Smash team at least once a semester to a major somewhere.
Wow.
And that would be fully covered by the program and everything. So,
admission fee for the players too?
Oh yeah, everything.
Oh wow.
Yes, yes. Okay. So that's kind of the basics of it.
Alright.
And obviously what we would ask for, we have some form of structure. Obviously again, Smash is unique because the
there we go. Theo taking the stock lead now. Here's one on his last stock of the tournament, potentially. See how he can work around this. Got a little bit of a hill to overcome here, but not out of the question. Theo's already at 86%, so we'll see a little character switch here.
I'm just thinking about like the coaching,
Squirrel,
like,
maybe
like,
the
Ivy Sword. All the other games here in like at the Syracuse like gaming area, I get it. Like coaching actually makes a difference. You can like apply one knowledge to all players, like most likely. But Smash, I'm not gonna say Smash is pretty gonna be a little interesting to do with coaching because like there are like so many characters, so many like playstyles and players and stuff like that. It's gonna be a little bit difficult to like tailor.
Oh, Smash gonna do it.
We were lucky.
You're taking a 3-0.
We had the guy was a TO.
So what's like,
here we are,
like life on the line,
losers finals between...
What's that for you?
Oh, CS for me.
CS, okay, gotcha.
All right. Back when I was in college and all that.
Between...
We're StarCraft 2.
GR Bean and...
CS, yeah.
Famous face, Theo.
I'm actually...
We're going to see how this goes. Theo already taking a quick lead. About a minute 40 in. So we will see... Or not a minute 40 in. I'm super 40 seconds in. But, this is a matchup we've seen countless times. It'll be interesting to see. They kind of go back and forth sometimes. So it'll be interesting to see how this one plays out.
I think I just had all I did was single. I was like the least aggressive person in the world, just like trying to avoid people constantly. Can't get in build battles. Like.
Yeah, you can win that way.
Yeah.
I'm sure
you can. No, I'm actually born in Michigan, moved to Jersey at 4, and then I lived in Jersey until like I came here for college.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah. What's in there, huh?
It's like a hydration. Orange.
Kool-Aid. No, look at something else.
I usually use the Prime ones, but I don't have any.
Like the KSI Prime guys?
Yeah, like they have Prime, like, drink inserts, they're for rehydration.
Okay. I don't know if I want to win. I feel like this is
like a 50-50 coin toss who wins this.
Yeah,
wins
they always
this
go
set.
Tight, so...
I feel like Yoshi probably has the advantage.
I would rather. Double lock, that sucks. Oh my god. Get him again?
Dude, Theo's just like jabs and just like reading on like the get up from ledge.
I'm honestly stunned I even stole like game 3 from him with my Wario. I thought I would definitely go on for 4 or 5 because I was going to fuck up that game. I just stole it. Got a kill at 40, waft.
What made you switch to Wario?
Okay, to be fair. This is what they put with my part. I should have told him beforehand. Mm-hmm. But what I should have done, I was planning on how my logic was. Okay, he's gonna go down after losing 2 games with Joker. I got lucky with the second game. I was like, okay,
yeah. He's
gonna go down 2 games. He's gonna switch to probably a good character because he wants to win this set, okay? Regardless, even if he stayed Joker, my plan was to go to Wario, okay? But then he just so happened to go Fox, and it looked like I had counterpicked on his counterpick. So I didn't want to make it look like that, but I swear, regardless of what his character choice was, I was gonna go to Wario anyway. So,
Smash gonna do it. And then, game 1, no to Theo. Yeah.
Good shit, yeah.
Been an interesting bracket.
Yeah, this is not gonna last an inch. I'm somehow on a no hitter right now. I don't know why or how.
You haven't lost a game yet?
No, I haven't. I have.
You should have never said anything, bro. You never talked about a perfect game.
I was gonna say, you don't talk about the perfect game in the dugout, right? You just don't bring it up, yeah.
You just said it all over the internet.
I'm about to get 0-6.
You didn't just talk about it with your friends. You just said it all over the internet.
It is over for me. I'm about to lose 6-0.
You're getting 6-0 in grands. Dude, I can't.
This is like my fourth time in like my 2 years here. This is my fourth time in top 2.
Yeah.
And I have.
When was the last time you made grands?
Last time I made grands was spring
like 2 years. Like two years. Like almost 2 years
ago.
It was Graham, right? You played Graham, right? You played like 6 different characters.
No. That was my very first ever top 2.
Yeah.
That was actually my first semester here, fall, like 3rd or 4th tournament. That happened. But I made second once, and Ethan was waiting for me in winners. And I think I brought him to like game 3 or 4, but I just no dice.
Yeah.
Never mind. No.
You were in winners, didn't you?
I was in winners in another tournament. Ethan, I beat.
And you played Grant. You played Grant.
Ethan with my Puff Mario.
Yeah, and
he comes back. No, he comes back in winners and losers. I win game 1 on Falcon DK, and then he proceeds to fucking rinse 6-0 me.
I think there was another one where you played against Graham. And
yeah, that was my third or fourth tournament.
And
here.
You played like every single character
played,
you had in your repertoire. You
played
Luigi Puff, Falcon. You played somebody else too.
I played Falco. Yep. I played Falcon. I played Luigi. I played Mac the Dickhead. And then the reset came, and I was kind of like, okay, time to be serious. And I got wiped. Like I just wasn't ready, and I lost. So.
Yeah.
I've learned my lesson. You're only seeing like 2 characters today. Okay? I'm not playing anyone else.
Alright, well, getting back into game 2 here versus Theo and Graham. Literally almost even. Theo took game 1. so I was interesting. I didn't catch what stages were banned. Oh, he's got no jump.
You gotta be careful. And
oh my god! What an F smash to just catch him right after. Snow.
I guess we started. Fox is a pretty common character for Yoshi.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But it's just Fox is so fast. It's like, after playing against Theo today, I think I kind of understand just how fast Fox moves in this game. Like, his jabs and dash attack come out so fast. Egg roll. Okay, interesting.
Me at a restaurant. Going for a downer. Definitely would have killed. Trying to go for a neutral B.
Not
going to
work.
Staples. Unable to land right now.
He just keeps... He just will not let you escape. He just... Oh, Reddit.
Hard read.
But what a little delay by Theo. Side B. Get him back on. Yeah, get him back in the air. I mean, he's doing it.
Graham just trying to get his one.
Did he catch him with an up air?
Last stop. May put the pressure on Theo.
Gonna throw him back off.
Graham. Theo's gonna look for his.
And oh, still no punish on the tech.
Right about now.
Oh, wow.
Big one. Wow.
He caught him on like the nose. He caught him on like the nose with that one.
Yeah, that it looked like it. Yeah. I've seen it like once or twice before. Like it's
that's
common.
True, and it looked like you barely were gonna hit him. I did not think you were gonna.
When I nair threw, when I soft nair threw,
I need to get my
myself. Get your mojo on.
I need to get my mojo on. Wario's gotta get ready. So, or if I control.
If they ban just people too hard.
Oh yeah.
Even if they're in competition, you are not allowed.
Yeah, I noticed. Like, I think they did it a lot. I think if they did it again, I probably would have said like.
Wait, he went FD?
Yeah. Maybe there is a logic behind it. Just wants to like force him to stay on the stage. He can't land anywhere. Big down air. Pops him up though. Definitely looking for something else.
Oh my god! Oh, that sucks.
Great idea, just incorrect execution.
I don't even know what like he just air dodged. I don't. Was he?
Yeah, he's.
Was he trying to get back to ledge?
Yeah, of course. His air dodge up should have been enough, and it just wasn't somehow.
No, I think he. I think the angle might have gotten screwed up. I think he. It was more. It was way more to the left than it had to be up.
Yeah. Yoshi Loki got those magnet hands. He definitely could have. Oh, big down B.
Still, that's just such an unfortunate start in an elimination game. He's going for that down B, and it's connecting. Oh, good back air.
Good back air. Somewhat even up here. He's going to definitely want to, he's going to be looking for a down air or a good up tilt or forward tilt starter now to get this somewhat even. Big read by Theo.
That first not going to.
Honestly putting the pressure on. He's going to look for a back air to kill his arm.
Up air? No. Oh, one for that up smash. Barely missed him. Egg's gonna be some damage.
Get the damage.
Follow him on the tech.
Good tech read.
Oh, gets him in the air. Oh, read the up smash.
Good here, just trying to get this stuff back into this.
See with Theo, you.
Big trade here. Living still. Good grapple on the ledge.
See with Theo, he's just so good at just pacing, or not pacing, spacing his move so that he just stays right out of Yoshi's range so he can't nair him out of shield.
Tournament stock for Graham here. Yeah. Can he figure this out? He's gonna need a kill.
He needs a kill quick. This is already...
38 for Theo. Good read on the air dodge.
Fair was a little bit too high.
Could have let it rip on the F smash maybe.
Again, he's just racking up these damage. Oh my god, how did that not trade at least?
Slowly close.
Oh, that was a little too low.
Can he get his kill here?
Oh, that was so scary.
There's a kill.
There we go. Okay. Graham on his last stock.
Going to need a big combo opener.
He's got to be looking for like down tilt or like a maybe. He needs to get him to a high enough percentage where
he's
going to get him into
down
airs
or his up tilts.
Yeah.
That's what his big things for Yoshi are.
This is bad.
Big
up
combo
smash.
Starter.
Ooh, I thought maybe he was going to go for the up smash. So he's a little bit too much off.
Doesn't get his raw bear. Still living. 120. Rage Yoshi's starting to get slightly scarier.
B Interesting grab.
Forward throw. Guess wanted to get him off. Oop.
Either that
A landing there.
Either he fat fingered the controller. Oh, with that egg bounce. Oh my god, he needs to be so careful.
Good in the air here. Trying to chase him.
Up smashing a bear.
Big neutral B.
Oh my god, gets him in the air. Up smash. Oh,
he's living.
Jab's not going to do it. He just needs to get him off stage and look
double
for a back
ledge.
Air.
There it is.
Get him for an up tilt. Set him up for an up, like up air. For him just staying in the air. Oh,
air.
Bear's definitely going to
do
it. Theo takes it 3-0 in losers finals over Graham.
Yeah, what happened?
The game didn't want me to get that.
Also, supposed to be a no, it's if I fastball, you're supposed to die and you're supposed to fall through. Oh, of course.
He shot up on it too. Yeah.
What's the name of the stream again?
XX Tundra on YouTube.
Subbed on YouTube. I'll just send the link to my friends because it's running on Graham.
It either should have traded and you just died, or I fall through you, and then you just hold down.
Because I was waiting for a tech. I thought it was going to hit me up into the stage.
That's what people usually air dodge as soon as like I pass through them, because they think they have the tech.
Yeah.
Not that time, though. Not that time.
Half that set was just throwing moves that were not...
Every time I play a character that's faster than me, I feel like useless. Like I just have to guess correctly, and I have to guess first. Because if I miss, then you're just like.
Which cable's yours?
What?
Which cable's yours? The thing is, like, you plug in, right?
I'm also just an astronaut. So.
Yeah.
What?
Well, the one plugged in is yours. Check if this is the newest one.
Also, like.
I think people don't like. As fucked up as it is, people realize like you're gonna lose a lot of your neutral interactions with Fox, but then you get him in disadvantage once, you can die.
I couldn't get the upper strength. I just like couldn't find
it. I was waiting for a combo starter, like up something.
How am I supposed to F tilt Fox, bro?
Okay, F tilt, no. Up tilt?
Up tilt?
Catch a landing, maybe? I don't know. Like, I don't know if we'll just keep trading with Nero, though.
He knows, bro. He knows how to play Fox. Neither of us were playing, right?
Dude, you see the amount of times you hit my shield, and what I do against everybody else here, I jump away and then fear versus egg lay.
Yeah.
And it didn't work a single time, and I kept trying. You would just like react, and I kept doing it.
Alright, here we are. Grand Finals, Game 1. We have Sarvi, winner's side, and Theo coming from losers, as we've just seen. Oh, whoa, that kill? Okay. Not what I was expecting. Well, I'm smashing him like in a weird direction. Got him on the like the back end of it. Up, he's gonna connect. And that is not gonna kill. It's gonna be close. Oh, good tech by Sarvi to not get killed by that up B in the stage. Dash is wow, not gonna do it. And that is 100% gonna do it. Sarvi taking a commanding lead in game one here of Grand Finals. And reads him. He's willing to get up. Got a whole stock to make up here for Theo. Jab gets him on the ledge. Reads the get up. Hit him with the dash attack. Big damage here. Big damage. Oh, good spot dodge too by Theo to dodge the grab. Gets him with the side B. Oh my god, he is cooking. Sarvi coming right back, showing you, hey, I'm not done yet. Oh, tried to read like a spot dodge and connect. Right here. Oh! Wasted the waff. Oh, this could be big. This could be so bad for Sarvi. Oh, he read the get up, just couldn't connect. Doesn't go for the grab. Tries to see if he can catch him peeking out of shield. Drag down. Tries to get him. Always looking for the dash attack. Up B's gonna send him to the right. So now gets him with the bike. Oh, gets him. And sorry, we have his bike.
Oh my god, you gotta be shitting me.
No, my.
Do you not have your bike?
Huh?
You didn't have your
I
bike?
I just
used
it. Even here. Wow, catches him on the up B. Mario's fat hands just reaching below the stage. Oh, just like that, we're back to even. Sometimes I gotta stop talking like right after that happens. Cause I have a jump. Up B, getting him with the chin up airs. Let's see what we can do here.
Doing no read on the get up. Ramping up smash. He was thinking he was gonna run in.
Is that Morris still there or
something? Gotta check. That check's still not gonna do it. It's still not a high enough percent. Oh. Goes for the nom nom from Connect. Akira's gonna send him back off stage, no pun intended.
Oh!
Drag down, not gonna set up to anything, but again, pretty close. There are two stocks. Oh, that back here again, just not strong enough. He just keeps catching him with that. So now Sarvi again, taking the lead, going to the last stock. That shield is looking mighty tiny there. Sorry, we're just trying to get out of there. And now it's back to 1-1. Just a reminder, Dio is up 1-0. He's just looking for that waft. That's not going to do it, but wow. Again, just looking for that read. I don't really know if he should be going for that at this point. He really needs to win this game. He focus on just winning this game and not trying to get it with a little cheeky read. The Theo up 2-0. That very 9 times out of 10, that's probably going to lead to a reset, and then we're back at square one. Again, Sarvi looking for his first ever tournament win in his tenure here at Syracuse University. Theo looking for his add to his repertoire of victories that he's had in his time here. So, we could see a new champion tonight. But we will see. And up air is going to do it. Theo going up 2-0. Houston's been a weird direction, but let's keep it going. First set of grand finals and get for a reset, but Sarvi looking to just defend his winner's side. See if he can come back and do a reverse 3-0. Be fun to see. Trying Drag down. Up. Ooh, nice. Where's he gonna go? Theo is just non-stop pressure. That was some insane movement right there from Theo. And up smash gonna kill him. Now we are one stock apiece. So RV on the brink of being at the receiving end of a bracket reset. And Theo looking to get that bracket reset. And Waff is gonna kill. Never mind. Game four. So I'll be looking to see if he can prevent this bracket reset. Set up with the side B. So I'm saying he knows better than that to do what he just did. Drill. Send him to the right side of the stage. See if he can catch him. Tried to do too cheeky of an angle. Do not connect with the ledge. Let's keep going. Keep this energy going. I'm trying to play doubles, and this is the only thing holding doubles up, but this is far more important. Anyways, we again are on the face of a bracket reset. Theo is just one game away from doing that, and bringing himself one step closer to securing another victory, and the Syracuse monthly, weekly, whatever tournaments they are. But again, we've just been seeing typical Wario gameplay where a lot of it just comes down to the waft on the last stock. And again, we should not see Sarvi use it here, especially at this stock level, or stock amount and percentage. He doesn't really need the waft to do that. He can just catch him with a dash attack or something like that, and hopefully just get another kill at 40% like he did on the last game. Again, dash attack not able to hit Theo, but went for the nom nom, but facing the wrong direction. Again, goes for the chomp, just can't connect with it. Up B is not going to be enough. still not powerful. That's... I'm going to guess Sarger's not expecting that. Didn't look like there was much DI there. Maybe not. Maybe I could be wrong. But, again, Theo just bringing it closer and closer and closer to a bracket reset. We can see if he can get it done. But if I'm Sarvi, I'm thinking I just got to get a kill here and maybe get some nice little combo. It's not going to do it. 141%. I just need to get a little combo at zero. Get him to, you know, like 40, 50%. All right, now he's just kind of searching for that up smash. But so we get 83%. So even if he can work some percentage on Theo, it's still going to be tough to try and outlive any sort of attacks that Theo does to try and counteract his obviously go-to waff. Oh, here we go. Oh, couldn't continue the combo. That's probably going to do it. Oh, no. I thought maybe he's going to go for an up air, but it just wasn't in the right position. So dangerous. This is so dangerous for that spot. Never mind. Gets back on the ledge. He needs to be so careful of those up tilts. And back air is going to definitely do it. Theo takes set one. Doing it right now. Game one of the bracket reset. Theo on a little bit of a roll. This can get dangerous. Momentum is always something, an unaccounted factor in Smash tournaments. But we'll see how Sarvi can respond now that he's on equal footing with Theo, you know, scenario-wise when it comes to the winning the bracket. But, you know, I thought maybe we'd see a character switch. You know, maybe it just hasn't been working, but I guess since he's sticking with Fox, I guess he wants to stick with Wario. That's probably his best matchup. Either that. Luigi. It's another character that he's been using. But he said he was trying to limit his character selection just so he can stay a little bit more consistent and a little bit more fun, like in tune with what he's doing, just so he's not completely mixing up his gameplay like every other set. But Theo doing a good job of, again, just limiting Bowser's ability, taking advantage of Fox's speed advantage and getting him into jab locks and everything along those lines. Oh, read the tech just was not in the right position. But again, Theo is looking to take a 3-1 stock advantage in this game too. And he just holds on to ledge. And up tilt's gonna do it, okay. So it's not out of the question. This is definitely feasible for Sarvi. He just can't take a lot of percentage, which is not an easy task, especially when you're playing against a Fox. Just getting everything is connecting for Theo right now. Oh, can't connect. Sarvi at 115%. Scott, are you going to get an up smash? Yeah, a little bit of charge just for the extra juice. 2-0 for Theo. Yeah, dude, I know. I'm not even... You're doing some shit I've never seen a Fox do, dude. You're just like, they're just like, you will literally, you're doing some shit with Fox I've never seen you do before, dude. You're playing insanely tight.
No.
You're playing so, like, your gameplay is just so tight right now. I respect that. I, you know? No. I don't watch a lot of Foxes either, so maybe you're like, you're my light, bro. Theo's my light, my goat Fox. And, oh, he went back to Wario. Sorry, I was not paying attention. Okay, he's going to go onto the stage. Alright, it's big percent lead here for Theo already. Less than a minute into the game. Again, just doing such a great job. Wow! Can't believe that reach. Goes to the bike. Wait a little bit too long on that up smash. Oh, I thought maybe he's going to go for an up air there. Maybe try to go for a little bit of a DI mix-up, but that's... Ooh, again, just undershot that jump a little bit. Thought maybe he's going to fall. And... Sorry, talking to himself. Talking about that back air. Again, still, never count out Sarvi. Sarvi is a crafty individual and a very smart player. So the tides could change very quickly in this match. But again, it's just been the story of this set is just never mind. He's been playing catch up for most of the games in this set, but I mean, he's doing a great job there of just catching him on a side B onto the ledge and brings it a lot closer to even than he would have normally had. And doing a great job here. Maybe all he needed was a little bit of a perspective after switching characters that Wario was the answer. But again, could it be too late for this? We'll have to see. He's got the waft ready. So again, now we get back to the similar story. He's got to get the kill, and all right, this is it. Sarvi's in the prime position to take this. He just needs to get him, like I said. Oh, right. That's... Oh! Couldn't connect with that second up air. That certainly would have been it. Theo's just looking for an up smash here. Up smash or back air. He's... Understandably, you have to be so cautious around Wario in these situations. Throws him off stage. See if he can... Oh, tried to go for the chomp. Was not going to work. Oh, good parry. Up throw. Going to look for it. That's... Interesting mix-up by Sarvi, just trying to make him think that the waff is coming, but not actually throwing it out, seeing if he can catch some momentary lapse of reason from Theo. Can't time up the F smash. Gets him in the air. Can't too high of a percent to connect with like an up air or something like that. Oh my god, just barely out of range of that up smash. And he catches him with the bike too to get him to 80. That's it. Alright, back smash. Back air, I'm sorry. This is so scary, and that's gonna do it. All right, like I said, that's the game for Sarvi here. Here we go, game four. Theo just one game away from coming back all the way from losers in... I actually don't remember what round he lost in. I think it was... He actually lost to Sarvi earlier in the bracket, so this would be a little bit of redemption for Theo. And, oh, good up smash, or good up air. I'm gonna keep flubbing my words here. I apologize, people. But... Just great read from Theo, just to understand like where he was going on down the air. He wasn't gonna go for an attack. Again, Sarvi just going for those rampant up smashes. You know, I'm not really sure if that's really what he needs to be going for at this point, especially when he's on his last legs. I think Sarvi's just gotta, you know, focus on getting those tilts, just getting him up in the air so he can get some up air combos. You know, get him with a couple trips and yep. Exactly what he was looking for. Little down tilt to a dash attack, as I was about to say. You know, that's sort of the bread and butter for Wario in this matchup. Getting him off stage and trying to clip him with a frame two. But we saw a lot of that in the first set. We haven't been seeing that a lot since then. Some dude just stepped on the capture card, I'm sorry. So he had 128%. All right, he's gotta do a little bit of work to make sure that Waff doesn't get the full charge. Oh, wait, never mind. I could be wrong here. He has it. So scary for Sarvi. All right, Sarvi on his last stock of the tournament, potentially. Can he come back, bring this to a game four? All right, game five, I'm sorry. Theo just damage on damage. Oh, couldn't get the full drag down. Maybe he was like, up smash definitely would have killed him there. Here we go. This is really close. One back air, one up air. Oh my god! What a win for Tundra! What a win for Tundra! Put that on the reels. Put that on the Instagram, or put that on the YouTube reels. Clip that. Oh God, clip that.
I don't think you have to tell him. He'll clip it himself.
Clip that. That's going on street. That's going on the YouTube.
Please don't put me on YouTube.
That's going on. You're,
I'm getting put on YouTube, bro.
You just got clipped.
I'm getting put on YouTube.
All the combos, all the confirms, none of that.
That one stupid roll read, really?
What, like the triple, like, spot, like, was, spot shield?
Yeah, like, literally, the fucking drag downs, the jab blocks, the up air string. Nah, none of that, bro. None of that matters.
All right, that does it.
Yoshi. Team battle. Lucina.
Alright, what's good y'all? Tundra on the mic. We just finished up singles. I won grands. So now we're doing a doubles brackets. And I think this is winner semis. This is winner semis. And then me and Goofball are in the winner's finals. Or not winner's finals. Or just finals. Yeah, just finals. So we're going to play the winner of this. And off the bat, looks like we got three people playing their mains, and then we got...
That's why I'm also so mad about the whole back team development stuff.
Bro, how do you think I feel, bro? They're about to make a varsity team? Like, what? As a coach, that's
I would be the
bro.
Worst coach.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. I could be a great coach. I'm not gonna lie. I know too much about this game. I could be a great coach.
Go run laps.
Go run. Go run laps. You missed an edge guard. Oh shit.
Go run laps.
Yeah, everyone's still got their.
Tom.
X. X is a.
Tom would be a horrible coach. Tom would be a bad coach.
Tom doesn't know enough about the game to be a coach.
Tom, he'd like he'd watch something play and be like, "That's so stupid. I hate that character."
Oh, that's a shield break.
Like realistically, like Graham, you have another semester, right?
I do.
So Graham, what is
he? X.
X is a junior?
Yeah.
Damn, I didn't know that.
Oh.
Damn, yeah, back throw kills. Questionable DI. I don't think he was ready for it. We got Quick on the Falco. I wonder why he's going Falco. Maybe he thinks that's a better doubles character. Hopefully it pays out for him. Sarvi, you got supporters in the chat.
Huh?
You got supporters in the chat.
I know, I linked them.
I'm dead.
Now, alumni weekend next semester, though, I will be here, and there better be a tournament. There better be a tournament on alumni weekend, because I want that.
I mean, it's hot.
Dude, I know. I thought I was like, my
I was actually sweating during that set.
Yeah, alumni weekend next year. I'm gonna go back to
the next year. Ooh,
I faded at crate. And never step foot in the place again.
Alright, what we got? We got Quick on his last stock. Now we have Obi on his last stock. Let's see if they could clean this up. It's about even right now. Anyone could take it. Oh, no jump on the Yoshi. Never mind. I think he touched the ground. Oh, hopefully he touched. Yeah, he did touch the ground. We got an edge guard coming out from Obi, but he drops it. Still got Yoshi in disadvantage, and he's dead. Putting GRB on his last stock. Oh, tried to combo into an up smash for Yoshi, but it did not work out. Gets him in the egg. He's able to mash out because he's at a decently lower percent. A lot of neutral going on, honestly, right now. A lot of safe moves. Oh, gets the, I think that's a forward air and kills. quick. Leaving GR being by himself. Let's see if he could clutch it out. Oh, he's able to mash out. But while he does that, he gets the stock. But he's Sarvi's still got another, so he's going to have to do a lot of work right now. Able to super armor through the back air. Still in disadvantage, though, just struggling to get back. I think that's no jump still. That might be it. Great frame trapping, but he's still alive. Oh my god, he's getting overwhelmed. That's got to be it. He doesn't have a stock. Or he doesn't have a jump. Yeah, that's it. I think they're going to just go back to PS2. I don't know if we're going to have any stage changes just because it's doubles, but let's see if we'll see any character changes. All right, switching over to the Mega Man. Let's see how that fares out for him. That is his main, so he'll probably feel a little more comfortable. Wow, that magnet of the up B grabbing the Yoshi. Able to get him again. No tech, but he should be able to get back. He does. Oh my god, the alley-oop almost kills quick, but survives. Having two 1v1s right now. Quick trying to charge a forward smash to see if anyone runs into it. No one does. Back to neutral. Oh, whiff punishes the down tilt with a forward smash. The blue team struggling to get off the ledge right now, but Sarvi makes it back to center, but Obi loses his stock in the process. Let's see if we see an edge guard. No, nothing. He just decides to just help out his teammate while Sarvi tries to get back on stage. We're now dead even, two stocks, even percents. But quickly now we're seeing, honestly, some pretty even exchanges all around, so it's still pretty even. Oh my god, what is happening? So hard to commentate, there's so much going on. Oh, he does not punish him for the re-grab. But he still has Sarvi off stage. Let's see if he goes for an edge guard. No, he's still going to stay on the ledge. Looks like they switched places. Now they're edge guarding the other teammates. Does a run-up up down B and it works, but everyone's still alive. Still two stocks apiece. Honestly, whoever could take the stock of one of the other teammates first kind of has a huge advantage. Still, everyone's still alive, but on the right side of the stage. Oh, and he gets egged. Does he able to get back? No, he doesn't. And both blue players lost their stocks. Yellow team looking good right now. Hopefully they can keep this lead. And it looks like Yarbin's doing just that. Trying to get a little extra credit. Getting a lot, actually. He has him off stage, and that trade works in his favor. Tries to throw him into the forward air, but it does not work. Looking great right now for Team Yellow. Just gotta do what they've been doing, and they should be able to trap Obi on the ledge. Obi able to get back to center. He's able to get some chip damage in, but he's still taking a lot in return. Both teammates want the kill, fighting for it. Oh, tries to get the read and he does, but a little late to pull the trigger. Waiting for a scared air dodge, but it does not work. And he sacrifices himself to try and get the kill, but it does not work out. Both players looks like just taking their turn. Kind of don't want to both go in at the same time. And Mega Man with the forward air. Very comfortable win for the yellow team.
We have two switches
here. Whoa. The blue team has completely changed up their characters. Now we got a Jigglypuff and a Corn on the screen. I know Obi's been trying to take the Corn seriously, but let's see if it's going to pay off. If he's been practicing. And then I thought Jigglypuff was a thing of the past for Sarvi, but maybe he's still got it in the pocket. Let's see if he's able to turn things around with it. A whole new different team. They're going to have to adapt to each other character-wise. Ooh, forward air from Yoshi. Takes out the Corrin.
All over Bessie, bro. That was horrendous. And he goes, I'm sorry, bro. I'll pay you to clean it.
Gotta say, Quick looking very comfortable right now in neutral. Getting a lot of chip damage. Able to wall out Corrin. Corrin can't really get in. A little too slow on the air and the ground, but he's still managing to get some hits off. And already the yellow team with a huge lead. Oh, can he get the edge guard? Maybe. Oh, interesting air dodge, but it still worked out. He's able to get back. Back to neutral. Oh, misses a tech, tries to get a sync for it. But is not able to. SD from Harrison. He was looking so good. What the fuck happened? Oh my god. Oh my god, triple parry. Was it automated parry or did he actually do it? We'll never know.
You will know.
Corrin turning the fates and chuckling the hell out of him. Chuckling the hell out of Harrison.
What the fuck?
You know what I learned, bro? I learned that from that sound that character line was. She goes like, I'm turning the face.
Yeah,
I'm turning the face. She says some stupid shit like that. Oh my god. Yellow team with a slight stock advantage, but let's see if they can even it. Blue team can even it out. Yoshi looking really comfortable edge guarding this Jigglypuff. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
He said, I ain't done with you.
I was wondering if she had any jumps left. It doesn't even matter. Oh my god. Obi gonna have to 2v1 again. And it does not work. Oh, yellow team with the win. Yellow team with the win.
Best of three. Oh, dude.
It's best of three, right?
Yeah, it's best of three.
Oh my god. Yo, that was crazy. How many was that? Yo, that was crazy. Talk going into those
the buyers.
Dude, you watched that in my live. I was like, oh.
He said, bring that ass here.
You hear my jibby pop up?
I don't miss the puff. It was bad.
I'm still locked in. I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about making the puff sound.
Theo, my water bottle down there in a few feet.
Yeah.
Also, Theo, dude, that's my thing.
Don't get on here, this one.
And Twitter, so. The game.
Best of five. Single UL.
Yeah.
Dude, that mini game. We're so,
Nah, bro. Bro's on my way. Anthea doesn't have a controller!
Bro,
you think of it?
He knows how to play with that.
Don't go down though, please.
Bro, literally, like, I've watched
Double Skip like four times.
Yo,
we're playing 2v1v1.
Wait, is this a best of 5?
Yeah, best of 5. Alright,
I'm gonna head out, so just make sure. Thanks for caring for the people who focus on everything back.
Come on. Yeah, David! Yeah!
Bro, it's double, it's so unserious.
It's so unserious. He was laughing for half the shot.
I was like,
just start talking shit, David. Every time someone misses, you gotta play.
I'll be doing life and do anything. I'll fall out of life.
Alright. Time to pull out the alley.
Good luck.
What is this? What is this? Losers? Finals? Oh, seriously?
Oh, go very close. Not very close.
Alright. Lots of chaos happening.
Yeah.
I don't even know where to begin.
Where do you, like, how do you even compensate doubles? You just,
I don't know. You just talk shit.
Okay.
God damn.
Dang.
Interact with the chat that's not there.
There's no shit.
Alright, I will catch you guys later.
General gameplay.
Nice. You see, smash. Kirby does not get hit by that.
Kirby don't get hit by anything. I tried, like, I knew the character was broken when I couldn't grab him. Like, what? It's just not real. Kirby is top 30.
This has got to be like what fighting on the front lines feels like.
For real.
Like, you kind of just run at each other.
Yeah.
Stop. Oh my god.
Oh.
I figured, dude, you didn't hit me with a bat.
Oh, wow. So,
what?
No team.
I literally called it. I literally called it. I was like,
no team attack. They want that run back. Unfortunate.
Don't act like y'all didn't have team attack. Yeah. I noticed because you shot a side beam me and I just stood in the middle of it.
Yeah, that's my switch. What the heck? I didn't turn it off.
Damn
for
it,
that.
David.
That's my bad.
Your switch.
My bad, yo. My fault.
Commentator's curse.
It's better with no team.
I noticed that. I'm like the first. I was like, yo, this should just.
I'm not gonna lie. I did not notice.
David Harris, you like F smashed me. It fully went through me and somewhere else.
I was like, alright. Yo, I gotta watch the pod.
No, I was like,
alright. Technical difficulties being resolved right now.
Where is that controller coming from?
That's so funny. I noticed that, I just didn't say anything. It's a crazy statement.
Dude, I was definitely early.
Full forward smash.
Like,
I didn't say anything about
it.
That's like, that
I wasn't like playing around it though. I'm not like running into Harrison's moves.
Can I get the group check?
Go green or the back color?
I noticed it. 5 seconds
ago. Oh, dude, I know. I noticed that the first stock. I was like, wow, how did I get hit by that?
All right, coming around for a rematch.
Stop! Stop! Don't team attack.
Broke
Ableton.
I already
have
mine. So he's
into Obi. He played the whole set.
Obi does not find out about that.
Oh, new stage though.
Did they just go random?
I guess.
Just a game break.
Clown Fiesta. Yeah.
Like you going back to the same match. Just having their ones on opposite sides of the stage. That's what I like to see. Okay, it's a little scramble in the middle there. Whoa. What percent was he at? That's...
I don't know. People kind of just swing at each other for like the first stock.
And SD? Okay. Interesting.
Oh, Graham is, Graham
what
is
the
just
hell?
Down bad right now.
How many?
Okay.
Two SDs in the last 5 seconds. Oh.
Guys, thank you so much.
Alright,
it's
always y'all.
Great time
to be
around.
Yes, you're sorry. Alright,
have a good night, guys. Take care. Alright.
Oh, Graham just whiffing a smash attack.
Okay. It's both in advantage. Let's see if they can do something against.
What? That's mine. Yeah, someone's gotta
come and get that. Oh,
that's
Jared.
Of course.
I don't know
how
I forgot that.
Already
at 42. Looks like Grimms.
Oh my god.
Oh! Oh, combo.
Unfortunately, the win button doesn't work out for Drew this time.
Oh my god.
Oh, that was... I could see the vision there.
I did.
Bro. Okay. Okay. Nice little combo there. Oh, okay.
What just happened?
Somehow, one died in there. Oh, two.
Two people died.
Oh wow! Grace bait.
Graham is no longer down bad.
Wow, Graham is down bad. Let's see if Harrison has the clutch gene. Oh, I guess not.
Let's go!
Looks like SD gene is intact.
And Harrison forgets where the ledge is.
Was that two SDs in one game?
Something like that.
That's insane.
That didn't take all fucking 6 kills.
Damn.
Dude, that was crazy. The 6 kill game I had a couple sets ago.
All right, going on to game two, I guess.
I did 20.
Game two. Ah, oh, Cloud. I didn't even know you had a Cloud.
Let's see how this works out in doubles.
Closer?
Or turn the microphone like, so it's facing center. Yeah.
I'm not trying to yell into the mic though, that's the thing. Yeah, a little bit bigger of a stage. Gonna get some better interactions here, not too chaotic. They're picking their ones. Oh, Tundra going to help. Nice edge play. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Dang.
Harrison is just swinging out the air right now.
Oh my goodness. Any tech? Good. It's great tech.
What's
great
that? Tech skill?
No! I didn't even see what happened.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Oh. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, the gigantic egg roll. Oh, man, he's dead. Nice redemption, got a kill left.
I can't win.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Okay, cloud cooking a little bit. Are these two jugglers going to let Kirby land?
That's how it is.
Get on the left.
I know, I was waiting for the side
view. In the corner.
Oh.
I'm fucking
stupid. He's gonna. Oh my god.
Let's go. Wait a goddamn second. I didn't even see what happened there. I'm just out of it.
This is looking like day one of Smash Brothers, just in general.
Just pressing buttons at each other.
And Harrison learns. And Harrison finally graduates from kindergarten.
Oh, whoa. Whoa. Double up there. Yeah. Oh, hey, Jack. You want to hop in on Tom?
Yeah, get in here.
Oh, SD.
This is literally like. I think game this is here with your hands.
Fourth SD in the set.
Oh, I was like, what?
In two games.
Oh, fucking
what?
Don't let me die. Keep me up. Keep going. Why am I jumping into your nair?
Oh, God. Oh. Harrison's somehow getting out of the meat grinder.
I'm just gonna let. Slam nope. Get back for free at 137.
Oh my god.
No.
He's not dead. Oh. No flub punish there. He is at 150. Literally breathe on him. And he's dead.
Oh, big limit, big limit, big limit. Oh.
See if he has the.
I don't got it. Look at my.
Let's go, goofball.
Show no fear. You must charge into battle.
Dash no. Oh!
Uh-oh. Don't get wind buttoned.
I
believe
in this. Why was that so strong? What the heck? Then again, he was at 160, but.
Oh.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Okay, a little spaghetti from both sides there.
Spaghetti fest. Come on.
Yep.
Okay, just run up special. That's that'll do it. Is that what's the count?
Is that 2-2?
2-2? How many games?
No, 1-1. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Last game. This is the last one.
Oh, this is all best of three, even in games?
Yeah. Okay. Well, that's what they've been playing. I don't know. Maybe this is best of five.
All right. This is best of three, right?
No, five.
Oh, okay, never mind. I'm still good.
Oh.
What's the count so far?
1-1, yeah. They just be going random state. They literally don't care where they're going.
They're just scrapping.
Yeah. Just a mash battle.
Okay, on my last stop.
Roy, Pally, Yoshi. Okay. Starting off a little rough. Oh,
oh my god,
wow.
The triple story you're doing. I really love how the first stock of every doubles game is just kind of like a
run at each other.
Break.
Yep.
It's like a cue break and pool, like whatever.
Everybody just goes in all directions.
Like nobody once the dust exactly. Settles, then you figure out what's
exactly.
Going on.
Okay. Both on the red team in this one. In mine. Oh! Oh, what in the...
Unfortunate.
What did he even die to? Is that Dalby?
From up air.
Oh, shoot.
What did he run chase by? That's how he's dead.
Oh. I have no recollection of what happened in the past 10 seconds. I'm just watching.
They're just going for it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes! Get out of here!
Oh, whoa! Getting wall of fame.
Oh, that's embarrassing. I'm not gonna lie.
Personally, I wouldn't let
you. See, I wouldn't go for that.
You're gonna hear first one.
Oh my gosh, he just went for it all. He's
Goofball's gonna be telling his kids about that one.
And they're both up two stocks. Yeah, this might be, I don't know. Graham got that dog in him. Let's see if he can push this one out.
Huge egg roll.
Okay. All right, slowly but surely.
In the center stand.
What does a pink dinosaur do?
Yeah. What can Yoshi? Oh, no jump.
No.
And.
Still no jump.
Nope. Forward smashing the fireball. Okay. Oh, he's not dead.
Oh my god.
He's doing his best to stay in it.
Ooh. Okay. Getting close.
Heavy ass dinosaur. Oh, he's just killed himself.
Okay.
That is game three. Tundra and Goofball. Oh, wow. Goof carried.
Goof just swings at everyone.
He carried the whole match, all six kills.
Goof is a man of action.
Exactly.
He sees the opponent, just press a button, just swing.
That's all you really need in this game.
Oh, no.
Nope. The Wii Fit.
Oh,
coming out
to play. The Wii Fit counter pick.
Uh-oh. Wii Fit Piranha Plant. What an interesting.
It's fine.
See, this was working out for them.
Yeah. We'll see.
I want to see the ball. I want to see quad balls.
Oh, yeah, they were kind of saucing up me and Obi in friendly. So we'll see about this. And he's already planking. Against his own teammate. Oh.
Oh no. He's got the really good copy ability.
I'll be back on the stage.
That literally hit you.
Charlie, I just remembered when I was at your apartment last night.
Yeah. I forgot that.
I only just
the two playing.
Only just recalled.
Oh! Okay. Brother. Interesting. I'm
I'm not looking at it.
Hey, they're kind of cooking though. Both players up stock, getting some nice extra credit.
Edgeguard? Oh no. Graham just.
Nice smart forward smash.
Opter
can take
it. Oh!
Oh my goodness. What even happened there? I couldn't even see what happened. Okay. Oh wow. 44.
I'm taking him out with me.
And he's dead.
Oh!
No.
Regrab. Okay,
kind of playing around that ledge on the right there. Deep Ball was able to secure the kill. Even in stocks right now, let's see who can pull away.
Ouch.
Oh my god!
Oh wow, Perry got.
Just out smash him.
Oh,
just hit him.
Just like kill each other, you know? That's all you gotta do. Charge up smash, not working out. Oh my god. How did that miss that?
I didn't even see what happened. I'm looking at
that extender. I don't know what to call plants down, dude. It's just like.
Oh, that the extending thing. Oh, and plants us.
Is he? Oh, somehow alive.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh.
Nope.
Wait, you said this? He was.
2v1. Let's go. Okay.
Oh my god.
We fit in Broadway. Come back. I like it. What is this, game 5 now?
This is like the most exciting doubles grand finals we've ever had.
Yeah.
And the only grand finals. The only doubles grand finals.
We've never done doubles here before?
Well, we have. It just never gets this far.
Oh, I see.
See, who's gonna take the first doubles champion?
I believe in the Wii Fit and the Piranha Plant. After
think
that,
so?
Yeah, after that display, I think they won my heart.
Let's go, Team Yellow!
Okay, starting off with a cool break chaos there. Kirby ducking under everything by existing. We feel like getting juggled. Some spaghetti from both sides.
Looking like an even game so far.
Oh, nice 2-frame. I'm surprised that didn't spike though.
There was a moment there where Plant was edgeguarding 3 characters at the same
time.
Oh, nice back air.
Out there. Okay. Team Yellow's gotta start cooking. And let him get some extra damage for free. If they wanna close this out. So, it's a nice chip with the soccer ball. Oh! Oh! Okay. Ooh. Nice little edge guard from Piranha Plant on the right there. Great awareness.
Stocks are even, but Yellow might be a little down bad right now.
I think they got
Oh my god.
Okay. Alright, both. Man.
Kirby is just on a tear right now.
Yeah. I think Kirby kind of destroys both their recoveries.
Where did Piranha Plant go?
I don't kind of exploded there. That's crazy. Oh man.
Let's go. I believe in the Graham Clutch.
That was a 4-hand.
Okay.
Let's go, Team Yellow. Come on, you got
kinda
this.
Just going back and forth on the ledge there.
Keep camping.
Keep camping.
You're literally doing it. Just like drop from ledge and neutral B.
Oh wow! Okay,
no.
I see the vision.
They bring out the heavy artillery.
Oh my goodness! Why is that actually not a bad idea? Like a bad strategy?
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Kirby has a projectile now. Oh my gosh. And up smash to close it out.
Oh, congrats to Team Red, I guess.
What were you on? What the fuck?
So unserious and it worked. Like,
the devil's ghost.
Here.
You want to get some game?
Yeah, I'm down. Alright, I'm gonna head out of shop.
Yeah,
gotcha.
I gotta go back and
get it.
Wait, what do
we have to clean up? He said? Do we return some
shit? What was he saying?
Yeah, what do we
gotta
return?
Oh, no. Good job.
Yeah,
varsity team.
Yo, varsity doubles?
I'm having a hard time.
Yeah. Yeah, just push the chairs back to where they were before. Like, don't scroll over there. Yeah. Or don't scroll. Where did the gray chairs go?
All right, y'all. Thanks for tuning in. Stream's over. We'll catch you.